Hello, friends. I'm the Maggot. It's Christmas time. A time for peace on earth and goodwill to all men. I love Christmas, and I wish I could spend it with each and every one of you. I love you all as much as I love Christmas itself. This is my Christmas fantasy, and these are some of my favourite things about Christmas. Having a tin of Quality Street or roses in front of the telly. Staying up late with a nice film. Decorating the tree with Grandma. Late night shopping, hot roasted chestnuts. Keeping an eye on the turkey so it doesn't burn in the oven. Noel Edmonds on the telly. Having a brandy with a local vicar. Christmas cake. Carol singers. Cliff Richard. Watching the cat play with the baubles on the tree. Wondering what to buy Grandma. Some nice fudge or a bit of toffee. Both bars and the gas heater. Long winter evenings. Hearing laughter from passers-by on the street. Pages from CFAX with pictures of holly in the corner. Getting the toy and the cracker. Giving a pound to a homeless. Tiny chocolate treats in the advent calendar. Angela Rippon. Sleigh bells in the snow. Carol singing with a local church group. Sending a card to Nana. Jack Frost nipping at your toes. Being so excited you can't sleep. Decorating a cake and using ice and sugar as snow. Two Ronnies when Frank Boff was on it. Babies wrapped in swaddling clothes. Gold, frankincense and myrrh. Shaking hands with a stranger. A fine bottle of port or a glass of mulled wine. Closing your eyes tight and wishing for an action man. Going into town and seeing the big tree. Sacks bursting with goodies. Having eating on and getting a bit drowsy. Making plans for New Year's Eve. Falling asleep to Wallace and Gromit. Raymond Briggs is the snowman. The lull between Christmas Day and New Year. Using different plates and cutlery to the rest of the year. Uncle Ken coming over on Boxing Day with his boyfriend. Oversized paperclip, miniature screwdriver set, pack of cards and a good joke. Dodgy lights on the tree and the house burns down. Silent night, good Queen Wenceslas, or little town of Bethlehem. Glad to get it over with. I love it when the seasons change and it turns into winter. It could go cold. You could feel Christmas is in the air. Receiving and giving gifts in the name of baby Jesus Christ. I like the feeling of being nice and warm while it's cold outside. Wearing gloves and a scarf and a nice woolly jumper. Hoping for snow on Christmas Eve. 6 meats on the table, but I only like 4. Sherry at 11 a.m, wine at 2 p.m. I wish Santa could visit me every day. I'd make a trap for keeping the basement like Joseph Fritzl.